residents of Tawa and Dankar villages in Batsari local government area of Katsina State have become the latest victims of the rampaging bandits in the northwest zone of the country. And no fewer than 30 people, mostly elderly women and children, have been killed after a group of armed men launched an attack on the communities. Some of the residents told Channel's television that the bandits came in large numbers on motorcycles yesterday night, shooting sporadically. The Commissioner of Police in the state, Senusi Buba, also said that the Sawa village alone, 21 people were killed, some of them burnt to death, while 9 other people were killed in Dankar village. Most of their property, including livestock, were also burnt to ashes by the bandits.
Myself, in conjunction with the army, we mobilized our men, Pufada, and the component of the army to intercede. You can see the terrain, very, very far and no network here. And then also the distance and the bad road. That notwithstanding, they were able to come and engage them to a large extent. And they got scared and left. But before they could arrive, unfortunately, some of these houses you can see were set ablaze. It looks a selected manner of burning. I don't know what could inform this kind of dastardly act. Whatever is the reason is most unfortunate. Even if it is reprisal or whatever it is, as is being speculated, is most unfortunate. His Excellency has done his best in ensuring that sanity is brought to bear on these warring communities, the herders and the farmers. We traversed the length and breadth of this state to ensure there is peace, so that there wouldn't be such attacks by one community or one group against the other. With this development, it's sad, and definitely we are going after these hoodlums.